Videos have always been the best way to teach, engage, and amuse people. Let's go back to when we were kids and we wouldn't shut up on a Saturday morning. What did our parents do? Well, in my case, they'd usually turn on the TV and put some random cartoon on. And you know what? I could watch them forever. Then we grew up, YouTube was born, and we started watching videos on the internet. And this became sort of a trend. Everybody, including big companies, moved to the internet, publishing videos of all kinds to teach, amuse, sell, promote, and increase conversion rates, simply because it works. Website visitors who watch a video are 64% more likely to make a purchase than those who don't. Why? Because for some reason, it makes your website more trustworthy. It engages your customers and saves them reading a bunch of text you can easily summarize in a one-minute video. And the longer you can keep visitors on your website, the higher the chance they will subscribe to your feed, purchase your products, or follow your recommended links. Besides, videos can help you attract a larger volume of new visitors when uploaded to video sharing websites such as Vimeo or YouTube, and to build quality backlinks, increasing the odds of your website appearing on the front page Google result by 53 times. That means more visibility, customers, and revenue for your business. If you're not convinced yet, check it out. On YouTube, 120 billion videos are watched every month by an audience of 800 million people. This is where you have to be, in touch with your customers.
Fanal Crystal Studio, improving your digital life.